This is Kenny D, and you're watching Wolf Freeland Follow Kid. Make sure to subscribe.
Hello guys, this is Wolf from Follow Kid again, and today is going to be a movie thoughts. Yes, there's one movie that I've never heard of, and it used to be a classic popular movies or franchise. So there's one movie called Bill and Ted. Yep, Bill and Ted. It's not just called Bill and Ted. It is called Bill and Ted Face the Music, which is this actually a pretty much a third Bill and Ted movie. But the first one came out in 1989, I think it was. Yeah, the first one's called Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. That came out in 1989. And the second one is called Bill and Ted's Rogue's Journey, I think that's what it says. That came out in 1991. Yeah, even though we all watch older movies, I honestly never heard of these two though. But I will admit these two movies are actually the classic in my opinion. They look classic and awesome and really cool though, so they're actually pretty cool. So yeah, now I do remember watching the advertisement on the third movie the other day ago. But yeah, my mom and I just thought the movie looks awesome, but it says it's gonna come out this summer. I don't think it will, but it says it's gonna come out. I looked it up on Google, and they say they're gonna come out August 21st. I can't believe it's August 21st. That is 4 days before my birthday. But mine's on August the 25th, so which is my birthday, so that's kind of cool. But yeah. So now the third Bill and Ted movie is about two guys, Bill, I think that's the blonde-headed one, and Ted, the black-haired one. So they went into that little time machine, that little phone station. Yeah, it travels either back in time or the past or the future or something like that. It's kind of look a bit like Back to the Future movies, but I'm not saying it's true, but it kind of is, but kind of went to another world, but not saying to the future or to the past. I'm not sure if that's going to the future or the past, because I never watched these two movies, so I think they went to another world or something. But even though they got like guitars and stuff, like play music and stuff, but well, man, this movie looks really awesome though, in my opinion. I might try to go see it when it comes out. Well, I don't know if it comes out in theaters though, but I don't know because of the COVID-19, but yeah, I'm not sure if it either comes out either on theaters or on video. I'm not quite sure. You tell me down in the comments. Like I said, this movie, it says the movie's gonna come out August the 21st on Google, but I don't know if it's true or really true or not. But maybe it just got pushed back or something. I'm not really sure. Well, first off, I'm not sure if it's really coming out this summer though. I'm pretty sure it's got pushed back into August the 21st for some reason. I'm not really sure. So I just got confused on that. So anyway. But yeah, that's pretty much my thoughts on Tim and Fred, the Face the Music. I thought this movie looked awesome in my opinion. So yeah, you tell me what your thoughts in the comments below, and please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video, and have a good day, everybody.